just can't take it anymore. I have nothing left. Between the divorce, the cancer, your mom dying, now getting laid off. I know it feels like you're going through a lot.
Believe me, I have been there.
Remember, when God closes a door, He always opens a window. And God will never give you more than you can handle.
God never said that.